What is up, guys? My name is Faith Mark, aka Mark Medina, and I am doing a parkour with Major Winner 360. And we are playing a parkour that I made once again. It's called Construction Parkour. And yeah, let's get into it. And guys, the last parkour that me and Major Winner did, it was so funny because whenever I punched him, he jumped when I punched him and he went just went flying and then died. It was so funny, huh, Romeo?
I'll describe it. It's like I was gonna do Kamehameha, but then he distracted me. Like he subdued me by doing Hadouken.
And then he just went flying.
And then I hit the part of the construction site and I died.
Yeah, it was so funny. But since I'm recording this, and if something happens, I'm gonna upload this, and you guys are gonna see something funny on this. So, yeah, let's get into the parkour.
Mark, would you really have started right here?
Yes, I like when it starts right here. Okay, no waiting, though. Okay. And I'm dead. Yeah, great.
That's why you don't start here.
Yeah, but it's more fun like this. And plus, I didn't even know where to start a parkour. I didn't know which maze bank. What should I do the next parkour at?
Somewhere.
How about the FIB building?
Yes. To what? The main fake?
FIB. Let me see. No, to the construction site.
Whoa. Wait, is the FIB building close?
I have no idea.
Look around you.
Wait, Romeo, did I already say that I made this? Guys, I am dead. No!
Tell me if you spawn on the bottom.
I spawn on the bottom.
Hi, Mark. How you doing, Mark? You're screwed!
Oh, yeah? I shouldn't have jumped and I wouldn't want to find. Yeah, I wish we recorded when I was flying. Bye.
If I jumped, that would have been funnier.
I know.
But let's try to do that, Mark. Right now, I'm gonna come up, you jump, and I'll smack you. You have to be on the side of the building, though.
But that's when I die, because I'm trying to do parkour. Oh, I'm dead. Are you on the parkour?
Next parkour.
I spawned on the bottom. Let's do it at the same place where I did it to you. But we have to use fist because I don't know about golf club, whatever it's called.
Golf club.
Yeah, I just fell off.
How come this isn't a melee weapon? Like, how come this isn't a melee weapon that you can buy?
Well, you could get it. Right, you stand right here, and I go right here, and then I jump, and then you hit me.
Jump in front of me.
Dang it.
Come on.
See right there.
I think the golfing club would be better because it was...
But then I'll die if you hit me. Because I'm on low health, kind of.
Ready, set, go.
Dang it, you hit me. No, don't kill me. When you hit me, I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna do the parkour.
top or the bottom?
Top.
Crap. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is the fruit of death.
What happened?
Oh my god. I'm watching it. Oh my god.
What happened?
So brutal.
What happened?
At first I die, then I got hit by more things by when I die. That was a brutality.
And guys, if you do my parkour, you cannot jump up here, so if to get up here, you're gonna have to go on this side and then jump. That's how you make that part. Guys, he's a guava juice fan, so no one can't judge him. Cause like some people like some of you subscribers, some of you subscribers like guava juice too. So I'm not judging. Am I almost there? I think I am.
This is a hard part where you have to go inside one of the circles.
Well, that's easy. It doesn't matter. You can go on anyone.
Holy crap, I missed the circle. My nuts hit the sides.
I'm almost there. Hoo-yah. No, let's just fight, oh, and then and when we fight with our fist, let's see what happens.
Imagine if I accidentally put my golf club out and I had to get even farther. Farther than I feel.
Romeo, okay, Romeo, what part are you on?
Oh. I'm gonna start in the parkour.
That's a lot.
I spawned in the bottom. How'd you fall off the stairs?
Why do I keep spawning in the bottom?
Oh my goodness.
No, I'm in the bottom. Wait, did you die? Oh yes, she did. Wait, let me put my Danger Fox outfit on. Where's my crew outfit? Alright, this is my crew outfit, guys. If you want to join my crew, this is the outfit that you have to have on your outfits. You don't have to wear this every time you play GTA, but to be in this crew, you have to make this modded outfit. And it does not include the invisible torso. So, I said it does not include it. So you can make it. If you want to be in my crew, then you have to make. It's BMG he does. So Romeo, since you're in my crew, you have to make this outfit.
Well, I forgot how to keep this.
Alright, since
this
I'm the so guys, if you guys want to be in my outfit, you guys have to make this outfit.
My outfit.
But you have to make this as your outfit. But you don't have to wear this every time. Like I said, you could just wear it whenever you want, but just use different outfits if you want. Like, I'm not making you use these for every day.
Just watch a video on how to make that outfit.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a video today of how to make this outfit for my crew, BMG Vitas.
And
by the way, for the crew color, it's gonna be lime green. And where are you? Where are you? Alright, and guys, I'm going to make this, how to make this, if you want to be in my crew. Even if you're not in my crew, you can still make this. And if you want to be in my crew, you have to make this outfit. But this crew is only on PlayStation 4, it is not on Xbox One. So, yeah.
Oh my god, this part's impossible.
What part? That part's easy. Romy, wait for me, I'll show you. Can you just wait for me, even though I said no waiting?
wait right now. I wait when I'm near the end. Am I near the end?
Yes, but just wait. No, just wait right there. Don't wait for me at the end. It's dumb. Oh my god.
It's this part right here.
I'm not telling you because you're not waiting.
I'm walking on wires, Mark.
Messed up.
I'll wait right here on the ramps.
We have 10 more minutes. Alright guys, so after I upload this video and the other video of Best Rush, then I'm going to make how to make this mod outfit. So I'm going to have 3 uploads for today. But I'm going to upload the parkour for today first, and then the Best Rush second, and then the mod outfit third. Then the next video might be tomorrow. So let's just get on to the parkour. Okay.
Wait, this is... You're supposed to jump over the gasoline.
Yes?
I'm waiting for you.
Okay. That's the part I died at. Oh my god. Alright, where are you? At the gasoline? Are you waiting?
Yeah, I'm just walking around. I'm trying to get my head started right here. I'm trying to get out of the perfect place. Come on, get off.
I'm almost there. Wait, you said you're waiting for me.
I am, but I'm trying to get a perfect running start. Because when you come
Let
here,
me go first though.
Start. Okay, this is not perfect.
This
sucks. Oh my god.
Let's get on this. And then once you're on this, you run. Squishy! Then you land it, yes. And Romeo, the crew outfit that I'm wearing is the crew outfit of mine. So.
Are you serious?
Are you kidding me? You actually died.
I just teleported down to the parkour.
Oh my god, and you're right at the end. I'm already at the guns.
You know what, I'm leaving.
I'm gonna get you some guns. Hold up.
My ex messed up.
Alright, so where should I go? Should I jump on that train? Did I put a parachute? I did not put a parachute. I think I should do this back to parkour backwards. It's, no, I can't do it. Are you kidding me? I'm dead. But at least I have guns. Right, Romeo, since you're my crew, BMG Heaters, you have to make this crew outfit. Wait, Romy, do you see the crew outfit? Romy, did you see the crew outfit? I saw you like, I just shoot your head. Romeo, I'm telling you something. Are you gonna make the crew outfit? Yes, you are. Okay, I'll kick you then. You have to make this outfit.
Mark, I can kick you for my CEO.
I'm not even in your CEO.
Yeah, but you want to do glitch?
Why aren't you gonna make the crew outfit? Sorry guys, we're having technical difficulties.
I was gonna make it, but you killed me. Why?
At least I'm gonna give you guns. What gun do you want? I'm gonna give you this. Bam.
You're killing me. Now you can give me the gun if you want. Still mad at your parkour. It killed me.
And I'm about to kill you.
Are you on the bottom? You're my stuff.
Unless you're just killing me. Kill me with the gun.
I thought you could kill me.
Alright, let's just do the fighting, right? But with fists.
Oh yeah, you're gonna use the guns.
I said with fists. Hurry. Yeah, they're fine. Stop.
Stop, you already killed him.
Yahoo. You
said
you
were
such a scared cat. I'm just kidding, man.
Oh, really?
You're a cheater.
So you owe me a kill.
I don't care.
Let's
right,
go,
come on,
fight.
Get
let's
over
go.
Here.
Run. Wait, are you on the bottom or? You're lucky. Yeah, I have no health. That's not fair. I'm dead. Even though I'm feeding you up right now, I'm dead.
Bye-bye.
I'm dead.
What?
I'm dead.
Bye.
I kept punching you. I'm dead.
Where are you?
I'm on the top.
Please don't work. Why did I press square? One punch and I'm dead. So you might turn into the One Punch Man.
One Punch Man. Are you on top or the bottom?
Top. But I can still beat you with that.
If I beat you,
I'll be so happy. What? You're a cheater.
Okay, Mark, let's just like me.
I thought I'm on the top, you know. I'm kidding.
I'm not blind, Mark.
You're dead, lucky. Woman. You're dead. Stop pressing square! What the heck has happened to my character? You pushed me like it fell off.
I pushed you in the butt.
You can't kill me.
How did I win that? I had no health.
This probably might be a funny video, but I'm on the top.
I can't believe I pushed you. Hey, no, cheater.
Okay, fine, I won't use guns. Where are you?
I fell.
I won't use guns then. Where are you?
I'm on the bottom.
Okay. Waiting you for you up here.
I know, because that's how I won, because I was on the top and you were on the bottom. Because then you would have been kicked. Oh, crap, I fell. Where are you?
Die! I just
You're
killed
so
myself.
Dumb. You cheater. Why'd you try to kill me?
Fine, let's just have a clean fist fight. Hey! Hey, you cheater! You're gonna win, you have 40 kills. Oh, I've been fighting. Okay guys, that is what happened. That was what happened last parkour. That was what happened. He killed me and I went flying. I am gonna upload this.
Holy crap.
Alright,
top to bottom.
Bottom.
You're a liar.
I am on the bottom.
You're waiting until I pop out. Yeah, I want this.
I know.
I can't believe that happened right at the end of the match.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe for more content. Be sure to press that notification. Whenever I upload the video, it will appear on your device. And hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.